I was overwhelmed, honestly. He said I must be pure of heart. He called himself a wizard, even just like a wizard from Harry Potter or some. But you're saying that other people have experienced this?
In a sense, yes. Do you remember what he said to you?
He tested me. There were these statues. Their eyes, it's like they were looking at me, making me think things. Like horrible things.
And do these approximate what you saw?
Yes, that's exactly how I remember it. I don't understand. How do you know?
Recurrent imagery has proven very common in cases of mass hysteria.
Mass hysteria?
I know. The term's a bit theatrical. But take UFO sightings, for example. Lights in the sky, flying saucers, isolated incidents of people who do not know each other.
Symbols. Ask her about the symbols.
Sorry, Miss Kwan. But as an example of recurrent imagery, maybe you recall seeing these symbols before the alleged abduction?
Don't remember any symbols, no. I think I got it on video. There was something, I remember the numbers on my alarm clock, they kept shifting.
Video? Show me the video.
Miss Kwan, this is Dr. Sivana.
One moment, I can send it. Hello? Oh my god. Who's there? Hello? What's going on? What's happening? I'm going to call the police.
Then this blinding light all around me, and I felt like I was getting pulled down into something.
It felt like a temple carved inside of
exactly
you.
Exactly what you expect from a guy who calls
how
himself
you were
a wizard.
Brought there to save the world?
Dr. Sivana, I appreciate your enthusiasm, but you're funding my project, and when I'm interviewing, I don't want to be interrupted.
56 recorded abductions. I never saw it.
Saw what?